Despite its somewhat obscene appearance, the tilt valve is the most popular nozzle for a helium regulator. This is because it allows the operator to control the speed at which helium enters the balloon, allowing for slow or fast inflation as necessary.